of decades of long struggles and sacrifices made by our freedom fighters. We should remember our great leaders like Subhash Chandra Bose, Mahatma Gandhi ji, Bal Gangadhar Tilak, Bhagat Singh and many others. Today we are having freedom and we are enjoying several rights because of their sacrifices. Now it's time to strengthen our country. It is possible if we come together. All Indians, irrespective of age, should live with unity and strive for the development of our country. Patriotism is something come from the heart. Patriotism is supporting one's own country. Patriotism is not just waving the flag. It is the courage to protect our country from enemies if needed. As John F. Kennedy said, ask not what your country can do for you, ask what you can do for your country. Last but not least, our flag is not flying because wind moves it. It flies with sacrifices of our freedom fighters. Jai Hind!